There's a couple different trains of thought on this. Some people think chaos theory, leave it uneven and it gives better atomization as it breaks it up. It makes it mix better. Some people say it's better to have it all smooth. And what do y'all think? I think I'm gonna probably smooth this one out, but I don't know. I like the way it looks like that too. Y'all take care, people. Bye.